getting colder.
It looks as if you've stumbled into another tomb after all. I know what he's doing in here.
He's been trying to get out since the 50s. He's frozen to death, the poor fellow. It's hardly a proper end for a scientist. The experiment's gone wrong. KGB sealed the facility. He tried to escape through the vents but got trapped.
My God!
It is much colder in here than it was outside. Look at the lights. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it.
It's a map of the facility.
Very retro. It probably looks like a carnival sideshow when the power's on.
I think there's some sort of mechanism that opens the door. It would need power to work. Should do it. Amanda?
Damn it, Lara, I'm busy.
I see you've changed your look. That was you in Bolivia then, with Rutland.
I've been all over, and I'm going to places you can't conceive of. You're the one being left behind this time. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Amanda. If I'd known that you were alive, I swear I would have done everything I could to save you.
Please. I got over that a long time ago. You know what really used to bug me, though? When I got out and saw that you left without even trying to... What is it archaeologists do? Oh, right. Dig.
We'd thought of it as a memorial.
Whatever. Don't let her follow me.
Check out the big gun thing. How spaced out is that? Maybe it'll help you.
Did you see?
Yeah. Getting crazy interference on the video, too. I'd say what we have here is one of Nikola Tesla's toroidal coil guns. Except, that would be impossible.
You may be right. It doesn't seem to work very well.
Well, they theoretically need a lot of power, like from that Tesla tower across the way. If you could get that Tesla tower fired up, well, I never thought I'd get to say that.
We might be able to bridge the gap somehow. Did you see that?
On the video, too. I'd say what we have here is one of Nikola Tesla's toroidal coil guns. Except...
Did you see that?
Yeah. Getting crazy interference on the video, too. I'd say what we have here is one of Nikola Tesla's toroidal coil guns. Except that would be...
Did you see that?
Yeah. Getting crazy interference on the video, too.
Another scientist. No warmth for him up here either. If they funnel Tesla energy, can the tower be powered up from here?
Not without the core. Looks like it's not here. I guess that's what those tracks in the floor are for. Lara, what are you doing?
Can the tower be powered up from here?
Not without the core. Looks like it's not here. I guess that's what those tracks in the floor are for.
Another scientist. No warmth for him up here either. They funneled Tesla energy into the artifact, and there was an enormous disconnect. The KGB shut down the core, removed the core, sealed off the lab in sections, and left behind those scientists who weren't forcibly removed.
A peculiar turn of events.
What are those hanging cords and sockets?
Decoupled high current cables. You're lucky they're off, or you'd be standing in the middle of a painful light parade.
Taken a headset while she was rearranging your office.
You're so smart, Lara. Do you know why the Soviets called their project Carbonek?
It's the castle where Lancelot sought the Holy Grail. Not the first connection to Arthurian myth I've come across.
Myth, she calls it. A limited word for a limited perspective. You were always such the scientist. You're probably right at home with all these Tesla contraptions, aren't you?
As much as anyone, I suppose.
The Russians activated a power in the artifact that literal minds can't handle, and it destroyed them. So don't push the wrong buttons.
You'd better not either.
But I know which ones are the right ones.
You've learned to read Russian since I last saw you, Amanda.
She hung up. What the hell was that about?
She's having difficulty obtaining a sword fragment, and she doesn't want to blow everything up in the process.
Maybe you should have told her what she wanted to know.
Another unlucky scientist. He writes that at least a dozen of his colleagues were killed in the experiment. The artifact converted the Tesla voltage into something else.
Oh, man! Now that's how you do it!
Is that supposed to stop at some point?
It's not charged all the way. I don't know what's wrong.
How am I supposed to move it if I can't touch it?
The cable on your grapple is insulated.
Right.
Worked on mass marketing this tech. Tesla was a genius.
33rd door. It's a shield. 10th or 11th century. Probably recovered with the piece we're looking for. It resembles Lancelot's crest, doesn't it?
It would if the banner had existed.
Oh, what's this now? It looks like a map. Have a good look and see what you can make of it.
What do you think it's for?
Maybe our knight needed help finding his way home. Or perhaps this piece wasn't all he had.
You think he stashed more of the sword somewhere?
Possibly. But the map is useless without a reference point.
I'll work on it. Going offline.
Splendid. A number of minor levels were
recorded. I empathize. Why did I lack an interest?
They were too contemporary for serious study. It seems they date from as recently as the first millennium.
I'm sorry, but am I missing something? How old exactly is this artifact we're looking for?
Older than that.
Amanda, I'm sorry for what happened, but we can still work together.
There is no we, Lara. There never was. It was just me down there. Me and this. Do you remember it? I touched it, and it touched me back.
I don't think that was a good thing.
I tamed it then, and made it my own. A little friendlier than it was in Paraíso, isn't it? I taught it how to fetch.
You're mad! It killed our friends, Amanda, and it almost killed us!
And it saved my life once I mastered it. It's all about a broader perception. I'd stay away from it if I were you, though. But you'd still be able to touch it. Stay out of its way, Lara. I don't control it. I only unleash it. Kill anything in its way.
Thank you.
luck with maps.
Mac, you're not going to believe where this leads.
Oh, you're going to find me extremely credulous today.
Cornwall.
As in, take the M5 to the A30, Cornwall.
As the crow drives.
Well then, let's see who can get there first.